I hope that all those to whom I owe and to whom I feel the deepest gratitude will forgive me if I say just simply, thank you, Paul.